people are afraid. I don't know these people. I don't want to go up in front of these people. Listen, whenever I married my wife, I wasn't ashamed of it. I didn't know half the people at my wedding. I was like, who are you? Do I know you? You showing up for the food? But I was there simply because of my wife. Let me tell you, when you profess Christ, it ain't because of the people, it ain't because of the church, it's because of Jesus. God's done something in your heart. You just let one of the pastors know. I'm a believer now. I need to get plugged into discipleship. I need a Bible, whatever it is. You just let somebody know. We want to rejoice with you and celebrate with you. Listen, we hope you have a blessed day. I know it's been a different day. But come back and see us again on a Sunday, on a Wednesday. I'm going to ask Pastor Dave to dismiss in a word of prayer. And we hope you're blessed on this Sunday.
My dears and Heavenly Father, we just thank you, Lord, that you are revelation. Father, as we pass through these doors today, may we take your heart into our heart and be Christ-like and show you, Father, show love and compassion for a lost world. Father, bring us back at the appointed time that we may give you all glory and praise. And all God's people said,
amen.
Have a wonderful afternoon. Love you very much.